How long does it take you to get him ready?
Like 15 minutes.
15 minutes? Is he friendly? Does he know you?
I've ridden him before already.
Does he kick?
Not. Well, don't.
Not yet. They're very calm and friendly?
This one is. The other one starts to get wild after this one leaves.
Jealous.
Yeah.
Do you love horses?
Yeah.
But where do you ride them to?
Around right here on the trails.
Beautiful animal.
Yeah.
One day you'd want your own horse?
Yeah.
How do you know how to like get them all ready and prep?
When I go to Mexico, I always ride them.
And they're used to it, they're comfortable, they wanted you to ride them, right? They enjoy it.
They just don't like this.
Why?
Because it bugs them. It's like a big old a piece of metal inside your mouth.
Oh, well, why do you need to put it there?
To control them, to steer them, to make them go left or right, wherever you want them to. Yeah, that's what controls them.
That's awesome. So you guys ride, everybody rides them or just you?
This is, like, everybody gets on it, but it's very rare.
Everybody gets on them just for the pose?
Yeah, just for a picture.
Last time I got in with no saddle, I went flat on my back.
But that one, yeah, that one's wild.
Hi.
Yeah, that was not, let's call it, like, it's not saddle ready, like, for people to get on.
How do you get on? Is there a rule to get on and off?
It's always to your left.
Why?
I don't know. I was never told why.
And then why do you get off? Same way?
Same way. Yeah.
And they know? Yeah. He's all jealous, the other one?
The other one's gonna start getting jealous.
How does it feel to be on the horse?
Nice.
So, there you have it. Another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.